I pulled with both hands and I went backwards. It was not the ladder. The ladder stayed. 3 days later, I woke up in the hospital. They just came in and they took me. I wanted to ask why, but I could not speak. They did not say anything. I felt sad because I know the state of my homestay is poor. There's nothing. My uncle is helping me, being here, giving me a little therapy. He does what he can. I don't have anyone else here. I'm going to be fine. I believe I'm not going to be able to return to work. Every 15 days, I would send about 20,000 pesos, which is about $1,700. But now that I can, we have nothing. I don't have the money to take care of my son or my family. I feel a deep sadness. That's the truth. I have nothing left. I want Quelino to return healthy. That's what I want. I also want insurance for him. For my future, I want to get up.